So this is the next day after budget. Yesterday in the morning, we had taken the anticipation that the market will go bullish, and it has gone over bullish according to my understanding. And because of this correction, and then the budget was okay, it was not that great, but the bad news had been digested by the market. So we had a nice reaction based on which we had set up a trade. It was a front spread. I had sold two lots of Nifty 14,400. Yesterday it was in some kind of profit, but today because it was coming closer to this level, I exited one side, and that's why right now we are in bullish profit on the front spread as well. Similarly, I had made another butterfly trade in which we have made 47,000 rupees. So all in all, a good day to trade. Okay. Two strategies. One gave us 27,000 rupees currently, and the second one. So I'm going to now exit this position. This front spread has already done its job. So I am going to now close the positions.